An hours-long manhunt for a man wanted for attempted murder ended in Henry County on Friday. The sheriff's office received a tip that Richard Sager was in the Cypress Road area. Sager had warrants for attempted second-degree murder. When officers arrived, Sager had just left the area. Multiple agencies worked together to create a perimeter and took Sager into custody after 4 hours. No details have been released on why Sager was wanted for attempted murder.